Hi, this is Shilpa here from live from Hyderabad for the News Minute. 3 days into the high-tension political drama at Karnataka has now shifted to Hyderabad, with former Chief Minister Siddaramaiah arriving here at the Taj Krishna in Hyderabad. About nearly 74 MLA-elects from Congress are said to be here, while two are reportedly missing. The Siddaramaiah is expected to strategize with the MLA-elects ahead of the floor test tomorrow, where BJP will try to prove its majority. 3 days into the political drama, the BJP formed the government with BS Yediyurappa taking oath as the chief minister 2 days ago. However, this, as we know, was opposed by Congress and JDS, which approached the Supreme Court the night before the swearing-in. While the Supreme Court refused to stay the hearing, it was postponed to today, where it has asked BJP to prove its majority in a floor test tomorrow. Meanwhile, Mukul Rohtgi claims that BJP has the support of several MLA-elects from the opposition, while Abhishek Manu Singhvi, the lawyer representing Congress, claimed during the hearing that the JDS and Congress alliance was formed before the Election Commission declared its results, and that they had submitted a letter to the governor with the names and signatures of the supporting MLAs. Interestingly, while Mukul Rohtgi claimed that they had the support of a few MLAs from the opposition, he did not disclose the names at all. So now Siddaramaiah will be strategizing here with the MLA-elects, and they are then expected to head to Bengaluru tomorrow in time for the floor test at 4 p.m. at the Vidhan Sabha tomorrow. We will keep you updated as and when updates keep coming in. Thank you for watching.